not level. I just want to talk about Super 73 customer service for a moment. 2 weeks ago, I sent my broken bike back in the mail to them. 1 week later, literally 1 week later, I got the bike back. But they didn't just fix my frame. They straight up replaced the frame. They gave me new rims and new tires. That's like, they basically gave me a new bike, which I was so stoked about. I mean, so floored. Seriously, I was so floored. That's such an amazing thing to do. So I'm gonna unbox it for you. So now I'm going to talk about what I like about this bike. Again, frankly, there's not a lot about this bike I don't like. This is a totally biased video. If you're looking for a video that wants to compare different modes of transportation, that's not this video. Well, the first thing I like about this bike is that it cuts my commute down. It's kind of like in those shows where they explain how a black hole works.
So they say you want to go from here to there, but it's too far, right? Space like this, so you can take a shortcut through a higher dimension.
Yeah, it's kind of like that. It rips up hills. You can go up curbs and down curbs. Potholes. Potholes, potholes, potholes. Just to make sure, potholes. And if you want to just sit and hang and look really cool, this bike will help you out. It's pretty radical.